Now that you are happy with your model, so you have the virtual heart of your patient in your computer, you can start playing with it. And one thing is that you can simulate the surgery, so the surgery I presented you just before. And for that, we used a sofa, so you have a demo booth just there, so you can play around with the haptic system, and Eric will present you the, how it works. So the idea is that you take so this model that we have just simulated and personalized, you put it in a virtual body, and then you do the simulation of the surgery. You replace the valve, and you redo the remodeling of the right ventricle. So you cut what is extra or lesional, and you close. So the heart is here. So this is an overview of the system, just to show you the heart is well inside. And this is a pipeline. So you take your original meshes with the fibers. You cut all the myocardium you don't want anymore, the lesions, scars, fibrosis, and so on. You close with the system, and then you remesh. But since you are doing surgery, you must put some scars, because unfortunately, when you do surgery, you have a scar that appears. And this is very important, because when you have a scar in the heart, this means that the contractility is affected and electrophysiology is affected also. And so this is a short movie of the operation, just to give you a teaser of what you can see there. So basically, you see nothing. So here we have cut the mesh. Now you can close it slowly, smoothly. And when you are happy, you stop, you save the mesh, and you have done the surgery. Of course, you have to take care about the fiber of the myocardium. They must follow the deformation. Everything must be consistent, and the software takes care of it. Okay. Now that you have a new mesh, a new anatomy after surgery, you can just redo the simulation. Here we are just interested in, we are interested in just after the surgery. No remodeling, no long-term effect. We just look just after the surgery. So we don't change the parameters of the model, and we rerun the simulation. So you can see in the post-op the effect of the scar. The myocardium is not contracting anymore, and there is no electrophysiology because we have just said so. But we can change that if we want.